Welcome my dear students. Today we will be solving some examples based on the dynamics of electric drives. We have done the theoretical part in the previous lectures. In this lecture we will be solving some of the problems. So let us study the first problem. So a drive has the following parameters: J equal to 10 kg meter square. The torque equation T is given by 100 minus 0.1 N Newton meter, and the passive load torque tau L, it is equal to 0.05 N Newton meter, where N is equal to speed. Initially the drive is operating at steady state condition. Now it has to be reversed. For this motor characteristics, it is changed to T is equal to minus 100 minus 0.1 N Newton meter. So what you are supposed to do is, you are required to calculate the time of reversal. Now one thing is given in this problem, that the motor is operating at steady state condition. So as per the fundamental torque equation, T is equal to TL plus J omega m dot. Now if omega m is equal to constant, so omega m dot will be equal to 0. So now this part will vanish, so you will get T minus TL is equal to 0. So this is the equation. So now you substitute the values of T and TL. So T is equal to 100 Newton meter. The torque is given minus 0.1 N. So substitute the value over here of T, and your load torque is 0.05 N. So from this equation you get N is equal to 666.7 RPM. So now after reversal, what you are supposed to do? You have to calculate the time for reversal. So now if it is reversed, after reversal for the steady state speed, noting that the load torque is passive, so you will be getting this particular equation. So it is minus 0.05 N. So the machine has to be reversed, so it should be minus T minus TE or TL is equal to 0. So substitute here as minus T. So if you substitute minus, you will be getting minus 100 minus 0.1 N minus 0.05 N, this particular equation. Now if you calculate the value of N, you will be getting minus 666.7 RPM. So this is your speed after reversal. So now what will be the time for reversal? So it should be minus 100 minus 0.1 N minus 0.05. That should be equal to J d omega m dt. What is omega? Omega m is equal to 2 pi N by 60. So now you have to substitute the value of omega m over here, and you will be getting dn dt is equal to 30 j pi, this particular value. So you are getting as dn dt is equal to minus 95.49 minus 0.143 n. So now if you come over here, you have to put the limits. So N1 will be equal to 667.7 RPM, and N2 will be equal to 0.95 into minus 666.7 RPM. This minus sign is due to the reversal. And you have to assume that 95% of the steady state speed is achieved, that is the steady state. So 95% of this reverse speed will be equal to 0.95 into minus 666.7. So it comes to be minus 633.4 rpm. You substitute the value over here. So the time for reversal will be 25.58 seconds. So I hope this type of problems you have to practice for different type of load torques. So these problems are very important. Now let us take this problem. A rolling mill is driven by thyristor converter fed DC motor, operates on a speed reversing duty cycle. The motor field current is maintained at constant rated value. The moment of inertia referred to the motor shaft is 10,000 kg meter square. The duty cycle consists of the following intervals: rolling at full speed at 200 rpm and at a constant torque of 25,000 newton meter for 10 seconds. No load operation for 1 second at full speed. Speed reversal from 200 to minus 200 rpm in 5 seconds. No load operation for 1 second at runs full speed. Rolling at full speed and at a torque of 20,000 newton meter for 15 seconds. No load operation at full speed for 1 second. Speed reversal from minus 200 to 200 rpm in 5 seconds. No load operation at full speed for 1 second. So this is the different operations or different values of speed and torque for that particular time. So the profile is given, the load profile is given. So you are required to determine the torque and power ratings of the motor. So now here you can see two expressions are there. So the equivalent torque is given by tau 1 square T1 plus tau 2 square into T2 plus dot 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 plus tau n square Tn, where 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to n, they indicate the different intervals, divided by T1 plus T2 plus dot 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 plus Tn whole root over. So this is the RMS equivalent torque. Similarly, in a similar way, you can calculate the equivalent power. So let us solve this problem. So now, since it is a DC motor, at constant field current, the torque is proportional to the square of the armature current, because we know torque is proportional to phi Ia. So if phi is constant, if field current is constant, it should be tau is proportional to Ia. So the torque during reversal should be J d omega dt is equal to 10,000 into 200 minus of minus 200, because we have to calculate the reversal, minus 200 into 2 pi by 60 by 5. The moment of inertia is 10,000 given over here. So during the reversal, the torque becomes this. So now, if we calculate, it should be root over 25,000 square, this will be 0 square. Now here the speed reversal we have taken, this 83,776 whole square into 5 into 2 plus 20,000 whole square into 15. This value we have to consider, whole divided by 39 whole root over. So the intermediate values are 0. So if you calculate the torque RMS, it should be 47,686 newton meter. Similarly, so the maximum torque here is 83,776 newton meter only 1.76 times the RMS torque. Now if the motor rating is chosen to be 47,686 newton meter, then the maximum current will be only 1.76 times the rated current. In a DC motor, twice the rated current can't always be allowed during transient operation. Therefore, the motor can be rated equal to tau RMS. Thus, the motor rating becomes tau rated equal to 47686 Newton meter. So, you know the justification. So, two times the rated current can be allowed. So, what will be the power rating? So, you know the tau rated. So, what is P rated? So, P rated will be equal to tau rated into omega. So, tau rated into 2 pi n by 60. So, what is your n? It is 200. So, your speed profile is 200.